Willie Moore was a king, he's age 21. He courted a damsel fair. Her eyes were as bright as a diamond after night, and a wavy black was her hair. He courted her both night and day, till a marry they did agree. But when he came to get her parents' consent, they said it could never be. She threw herself in Willie Moore's arms, as all time had done before. But little did he think, when they parted that night, sweet Anna, he would see no more. It was about the 10th of May, the time I remember well. That very same night her body disappeared in the way no tongue could tell. Sweet Annie was loved far and near, had friends most all around. And in the little brook before the cottage door, the body of sweet Anna was found. She was taken by her weeping friends and carried to her parents' room. And there she was dressed in a shroud of snowy white and laid in a lowly tomb. Her parents now were left alone, one mourn and the other weep. And in a grassy mound before the cottage door, the body of sweet Anna still sleeps. This song was composed in the flowery west by a man you may never have seen. Oh, I tell you his name, but it is not in full. His initials are J.R.D.